Pokemon showed on random battles. So I should probably explain myself here. Where have I been for the past week? Funny enough, I had uploads for Monday through Friday ready for all of last week. By the last Saturday, actually. However, during the editing process, all the files managed to get corrupted due to a glitch in the software after a new update of it, sadly. And I ended up spending way too much time trying to fix them in the editing process, salvage what I could, but I ended up getting pretty much nothing out of it. I got videos without any audio, and I still haven't quite got my post recording or post commentary set up ready yet. I'm just not practiced enough with it. So, sadly, I had to pitch a whole week's worth of videos, which sucks. So, right now, I would have brought a UU video to you, but after the Jirachi ban, obviously, I got some major team changes to be made. I'm testing the replacement right now, which would make me not have to change much of my team around very at all. So hopefully that works out. I'm pretty happy with how it's gone so far, and I'm pretty sure it'll be funny for all of you who watch. If you notice, I will be a little quieter this video because I'm trying not to wake anyone up in the house I'm in right now. Because it's like midnight right now. And I'm just trying to get this done so I have a video for the week. Alright. So let's get into the battles. Hopefully all of you are having a great day so far. And it looks like we have gotten the worst lead in the history of leads. Alright. Does Haryanima have, we're banded, right? Yes. How brave am I? How brave and or stupid am I? I am stupid enough. Wow, that did nothing. Alright, good to know. We can break the sub, though. Why would he Psy Shock? That's an awful play. Does he not have no, like, Dazzling Gleam or Psychic or anything? Wow, okay, so that actually turned out pretty good for us. But anything over 269, no. But we do have, Zatu, Spidef, Ferrothorn, alright. Let's set up Stealth Rocks, and Alakazam won't be able to switch back in if he stays in. Again with the Psy Shock. Is that his only good attacking move? Or... There it is. Something better. I say we set up every hazard we can here. Alright, two layers of spikes and that's fine. We already lost a mind to this thing, so let's take it out. Power whip, done. Now hopefully, since it's random battles, he won't have anything to deal with the hazards. And this could be crippling to his team. Yeah. Is he faster? Definitely, yeah. He's not gonna try to set up, I feel. He's going for a no guard dynamic punch, probably. No, an earthquake, okay. Double? Nope. Iron Barbs, Rocky Helmet, yes. Or Leftovers, no, sorry, Iron Barbs, just that. We outspeed with Roserade, definitely. I don't know how I didn't see that it has absolutely no grass moves besides Synthesis, but we can also get crit and get knocked out in a single hit. Oh boy. Let's see. Mm. Yeah, my opponent's very straightforward in his methods. Since I don't believe that all those Psyshocks in a row were directly misclicks, I feel they have a very focused method of attack. Given he sent in Go Lurk among Fer against Ferrothorn, he might have just been trying to minimize Hazard's damage, but Quillfish is a fun mon overall. 134. Hello, darkness, my old friend. And taking the big monster down with us. Alright. This is gonna be hard. This is gonna be really hard. Since both of our final mons are special attackers, we could get walled by a, say, Shenotic. Great. He was hoping heat wave kills. Definitely, yeah. Because if he spores us, we're toasted. Oh no. That's not good. Oh, white magic bounce! Yeah, I've totally forgot. Oh, that's fantastic, actually. Here, let's psychic to guarantee the kill. Sweet. Alright, Zatu chains, putting in work. Sweet, alright. Skarmory. Did somebody say heat wave? Sweet. Solid. Alright. That's fantastic. Oh. Well, psychic, right? But it definitely outspeeds us, and we definitely don't live a hit. I think he just wins. Yeah. Oh, my goodness! We got very, very lucky there. Send a GG back to our opponent. Wow, okay. Interesting match. Interesting. Some very creative plays by my opponent. But it's pretty late at night, and a lot of people on the server aren't thinking straight, anyways. But, alright. Solid start. Let's see. Leftover Solgaleo. This Venusaur does nothing to me. Even if it's Mega, we hit it without Thick Fat resistance, so we're fine. And granted, it's random. I don't think they usually have Mega Venusaur in random battles, in all honesty. Hopefully, they don't. Oh boy. Ultra Sun, Ultra Moon confirmed. Here. Let's Sunsteel Strike this bad boy. He can't kidnap us yet. This is the wrong version of the game, bud. Oh man, Necrozma's so fat. Oh no. Oh, betting on the flamethrower so hard. But doing solid damage. Oh no. That's bad. Do we have anything with clear smog? Do we... I don't know. I just looked at my team. So we have Solgaleo and then a pretty trash team overall for the rest of it. Oh no. All right, let's send in Basculin and try to not get destroyed here. Banded. Okay, banded crunch might be able to put the hurt on this thing. I'd say 50. 43%. But with the defense drop. Oh boy. Okay. This may be good. Because in this position, Solgaleo's Sunsteel Strike should do. How much? We're doing like 30, 30 something percent. This might just be enough, actually. Since the larger a Pokemon stats, the more those little one times drops matter. Or like, whatever, 1.5 and 1.3. So I believe with confidence that a Sunsteel strike will kill here. A low roll might not, but oh, I forgot to start timer. My bad. Definitely, if we get a solid roll here, we should be able to knock out Necrozma. And that's what my opponent is debating, is whether or not he will be able to live one. And it looks like he was right. But we managed to pull off. We managed to do the exact same as him in under-predicting our Pokemon's damage. Unfortunately, it looks like it's going to be very easy to outspeed and kill this Sogaleo. Okay. We have Morning Sun. A Draco will definitely kill us. Yes, so we'll send in Klefki. That's an HP fire right there. Oh no. But Play Rough will definitely chunk Latias here, as it has physical defense equal to a nice sheet of paper. It's not that bad, but it's not good. Alright, let's see. Well, there's not much. Venusaur just sits in here and resists, really. No, why am I using Spike? Well, Venusaur's packing Mega HP Fire, maybe? Mega? Called it. I called that. let's see, how much did that do? 48.5. We need this. We need Klefki for Latias, and I may have just ruined it by letting it get hit by that. And yet I am laying another layer of spikes. You know why? Because I can. Oh boy. Alright. So. He's really thinking on this one. That's for sure. Yeah, okay. Sweet. Now, Solgaleo definitely can't go in on this anymore. Do we chance a Hypnosis from Politoed, which still underspeeds? Air Slash. Air Slash from this bad boy. Okay, let's talk for a minute, Rotom. What's your ability again? Levitate, right? Right? So why are you holding a balloon? Maybe it wants to feel like a real flying type. Maybe that's why it holds the balloon. Oh gosh. Poor little young Zapdos here. Just can't pull through. And now they popped his balloon. Rotom's an angry boy now. Why is Air Balloon? I think they just do it for the joke, honestly. They just do it because it's funny. 190 speed. Yeah, I definitely don't outspeed a Latias. So. However, we can get it to drop a Draco on our Rotom, allowing us to switch in Solgaleo and live one of whatever. It has HP Fire, doesn't it? No, do not use Zen Head, but use Morning Sun. Oh, that was close. Yeah, he's either thinking real hard, has a bad connection, or yes! Solid. Real solid. Alright. Leftovers, and it has the physical defense is not a strong suit of either of those two Pokemon right there. He might. Okay. That's. Okay, yeah, Snow Burn, sweet. So what I was worried about was the, Forfeit. Well, apparently he has nothing for Solgaleo. Granted, the rest of my team wasn't really strong compared to the Necrozma, Venusaur, or other really cool threats that he's compared to, but hey, You do you. So that's gonna do it for this video. Thank you all so much for watching. I promise there should be more uploads in the coming weeks, and a lot more consistently. And I will see you all later. Bye! Thank you.